Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I've created this really simple and a very easy night look for all of you girls who want to go to a party and do not have much time to get ready. So this is a very simple look that I created for all of you. It doesn't take more than 15 minutes to 20 minutes to get this look done on your face, and it's very simple, very easy. It looks really elegant and it's very classy at the same time. So if you want to know what are the products I use to get this look, keep watching guys. And if you like the video, please don't forget to subscribe and like my channel. Also press the bell icon in the right hand corner. So guys, I have already applied the foundation and compact, and I'm going to straight away move ahead and do my eyes. For this I'm using Colourbar's Cheek Illusion Blusher Range Bronzing Glaze. And I'm going to go ahead and use it on the lids of my eyes. So you need to start applying from the outer corners of your eyes towards the inner corners of your eyes, and make sure you blend it really well. Do not use too much of blusher because that is going to make your eyes look too dramatic. So make sure that you blend it so well so that it doesn't look that you have overdone it. While doing your eye makeup, make sure you do not cross the crease of your lids. I'm gonna go and extend a little bit on the outer corners of the eye so that it looks like a winged eyeshadow, and blend it really well. Now I'm gonna go ahead and apply it on the lower lid of my eyes, just below the waterline. And this is how it looks after you've applied it on the lower lid of your eyelids. Make sure you do not extend it too much so that it looks too dramatic and too reddish on your eyes. Blend the complete eye look really well so that it gives you a warm tone and a very smooth texture. After you're done, this is how your winged eyeshadow will look like. Next, I'm going to use Colourbar's Eye Matic Pen in Pearl Powder, and I'm going to highlight my eyes the way I did on the right side, and highlight the lower lid of my eyes just below the waterline. You can also add a little bit to your waterline to make it look more highlighted, and make sure that you make it pointed at the outer corners of your eyes. Next, I'm going to be using Colourbar's liquid eyeliner and make a wing on the outer eyelid. Join it with the other and fill through the upper lid of my eye. Once you're done applying the eyeliner, extend the eyeliner towards the inner corner of your eye just a little bit so that it gives you a cat's eye look. Next, I'm going to be using Colourbar's Kajal Roller. You can use this as an option, but I used it to make my makeup look complete just on the waterline. Also because I love putting kajal and I can never go out of my house without applying kajal at all. Next, I'm going to use Makeup Revolution's contour palette, and taking the brush, I'm going to use the contour shade and just below the winged eyeliner so that it looks more defined. You can also go ahead and use a little bit just above the eyeshadow below the eyebrows so that it gives you a more defined look. I have used the contour palette for light skin, and you can use any other blusher or any other contour that blends well with your skin, which matches your skin tone, not necessarily the one that I have used. Next, I'm gonna use the highlighter. Just dab it a little bit from the contour palette and dab it under my eyebrows so that my eyebrows look more defined and it glows at the same time. Make sure you do not add too much of highlights, and if you do so, you can use your finger just to dab it and spread it equally, blend it well so that it doesn't look too highlighted. Using the same contour palette, I'm going to take a contour brush and slightly contour the creases of my cheek, and then add a little bit of highlighter to my cheeks so that it looks highlighted to finish the look. You can also add a little bit of blusher to make it look more vibrant. you can go ahead and repeat it on the other side of your face too. If you want your face to look a little more highlighted, you can use the highlighter and highlight the bridge of your nose, the T area, just above the upper lip and slightly below the lower lip. Make sure you do not add too much of highlights because that will look too flashy. Just enough highlights to make it look like a party look. So once I'm done contouring and highlighting, I'm going to use the mascara by Maybelline, the Falsies Volume Express, to go ahead and give the final and the finishing touches for my eyelashes. To complete the look, I'm going to use the amazing lip color Ruby Woo by MAC and just go ahead and fill in the lips to complete the look. So guys, once you're done with the finishing touches, this is how your makeup is gonna look. You get a very smooth and a very warm eye makeup just using a blusher, and this is how it looks. I've just used a blusher, a liner and a glitter pen. I hope you liked the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching and stopping by my